How are you all doing today? Let's try and do 5 out of the 6 reptile stores all in one go. Let's go! Grab your gear, let's go! Well, I haven't been in this shopping center in a while and in this reptile store. Let's see if it still exists. Let's check Blue Hedgehog, Cine East. Alright, they're still here. Let's check them out. Here it is, the Exoterra Incubator. Still the Stoic Incubator. Incubator? Oh, I like these Rex from IKEA, but they're probably an old model. Nice music. Okay, the incubator is a bit expensive, $300. And they have no snakes. And they were not at Reptilium. That's not good for business. But it's their way of doing business. That's probably why it's a small store with not many customers. And this one is Planet Exotiki. Let's see if I still remember the password. Ball pythons are the best. Oh yeah, nice. What a nice display. Very cool. Okay, Exoterra Incubator. 24,000. A little bit more expensive. Primeiro prato da minha menta, primeira página da minha sedenta, sedenta, a fome continua a mesma, e assim será a música, emocional ou violenta, mas sempre real e lúcida. Planeta Exótico. É isso que podem esperar de mim, honesto início, colega no meio, amigo no fim. Obrigado, minha gente, pelo tempo. Ok, third, do Magazine Pantheric. Let's check it out. Yes, very cool displays, very good presentation. And it's a big store. These guys clearly have a deal with Exoterra. We have geckos, plenty of geckos. And the same very expensive pythons. And the incubator here costs $400, $100 more expensive than the cheapest place I found. The same Exoterra incubator. Congrats! And another store! Alright, we are here at the last reptile store of the day. Maybe the room before the last. Biobox, one of my favorite ones. Alright, let's check what they have in terms of snakes. Alright, let's go to the 6th and last store, Samu Sami. Okay, it's always good to buy something. Reptile probes!
Tchau.
Microfones do choque nos multibetos, ouvimos ou putas com nhanha nos
queixos. Alright, so I did 6 tours in around 3 or 4 hours. 6 reptile tours in Moscow. I did this video, it's not the best video, but it's just so I remember in future years how it was to live here in Moscow. See you guys!